Yo folks, how are you all? So starting from today, I have a around 3 day week off. Today is Saturday and Sunday and on Monday too, so it's total of 3 days off. So what I'm going to do, so we have a Deepawali celebration. In Hindu tradition we have a very big festival known as Deepawali, so it's tomorrow. We will celebrate the Deepawali, and of course I will take a leave on Monday too. That's all. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe.